It's not like you're walking into a courtroom at first until you hear the sound of the gavel.
Hey everyone, I call this meeting to order.
And then it gets a little serious. My name is Devin Johnson, or now Senator Johnson, as they call me. I'm an environment and society major here at UAA, a junior. It's my third year. And I've decided to take a step into USUAA student government.
Senator Gunderson.
Here.
Senator Johnson.
Here.
Senator LaShawn. Here. Senator Ocean.
For a newcomer like me to walk in and see all this legislation, and I'm a non-political science major, so a lot of the wording and the phrasing is very confusing to me. So, I'd like to think of myself as an average student, and as an average student walking into the assembly meeting, I was a little confused at first on what the legislation is actually referring to and what I'd be voting on.
Point of interest?
Yes.
So voting, point of information, sorry. So a vote yes would be to end the discussion or limit it to 5 minutes, and a vote no would be to continue the discussion.
I had never seen such a democratic process in my life. They follow the Roberts rules, which is it's very strict format where if one wants to talk, they have to raise their placard, raise their hand and get the permission from the Speaker of the House.
There is a motion on the floor to limit discussion to 5 minutes. What did you say, RJ?
I second.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
After my first senator meeting, I had a chance to talk with a few of the other representatives, and they said, "Don't worry, you'll catch on with time. You'll learn the language." I feel like as time goes on, I'll slowly, and as I do my homework and read the Constitution, it will all make sense.
Senator Johnson.
Okay, I propose that, President Stacey was saying that we form some sort of committee to really sit down and come to the same terms on the compromise of this future.
Yeah. Absolutely. So before we move on, I'm